A qualified attorney, such as the ones we have at McKenzie Law Firm, can review the case for defects, move to suppress evidence, compel discovery of such things as the calibration and maintenance records for the breath machine, have blood samples independently analyzed, negotiate for a lesser charge or reduced sentence, obtain expert witnesses for trial, and or contest administrative license suspensions.